Welcome to camp. Please like, share and subscribe to our channel.
Today I'm going to show you almond wheat cookies.
Take a big bowl and 100 grams of butter.
Add 100 grams almond flour. Add 75 grams icing sugar. Crack one egg and mix everything well. Add 100 grams wheat flour. Mix it well and transfer this into a piping bag. We'll make half of the cookies in oven, half of the cookies on stove. For making cookies in oven, take a baking tray, apply a butter paper. Make your favorite cookie shapes.
Decorate with Tutti Frutti on the top. Bake this in oven at 180 degrees for 10 minutes.
Now they're nicely baked, let them completely cool down. It has evenly baked on both sides.
For making cookies on stove, take a cooker. Add salt at the bottom. Place a katori. Put a lid and let it preheat for 10 minutes.
Take a plate, grease it with oil. Apply a butter paper. Place this in the cooker for 10 minutes.
Keep an eye on them as almond flour burns very quickly.
Our almond wheat cookies are ready.